Hey guys, I am going to talk to you a little bit about MS and depression. I typically do pretty good with depression, but I hear lately I've been super stressed out about all kinds of stuff. Life is tough sometimes. And one of my, the easiest way to kind of kick myself out of the mental, because when I get stressed out, I start going on this like mental loop where I just keep thinking about the stuff that stresses me out, and it gets worse and worse. Call it feeding my monsters, but yeah, it sucks. And so, anyway, I use marijuana to help with the pain, with the spasms, with my attitude. But unfortunately, I don't have any of that right now. So I'm, just trying to suck it up. And then I ran out of my antidepressant prescription. And so I don't know. I finally got it filled, and I took a couple today, and I don't know, maybe it's helping, maybe it's not. It's just, it's hard, and when you get depressed, I don't know, what do you do? Because I mean, I can use substances. I have prescriptions that, help with that. I have anti-anxiety drugs. I have, my antidepressant. But I don't like to take the benzos for an extended period of time. If you are on benzos, like any kind of benzodiazepine, like Xanax or Valium or whatever, if you're on those for an extended period of time, it will change your personality. At least it did for me, and I didn't like who I became. And so now I don't even like to take those meds at all. I still do take them occasionally when I need to. Like I took half of one tonight because I've just been so stressed. But medications are a temporary fix to a, deeper problem, and I don't know, maybe I need to start seeing my therapist again. I think it would be good to see her at least just to vent all this stuff out, to get an outside perspective. She can tell me what her opinion is and stuff. I've already vented a lot, like to my kids and stuff, which sucks because I'm not supposed to vent to my kids. But I mean, in the same token, they need to see that life isn't always smiles and roses either. So I guess, they can handle it. They're awesome kids. My kids are the best kids in the whole world. I don't care if you disagree because I disagree. I think my kids are the best. You can think your kids are the best if you want to, but I know. I know the truth. So anyway, yeah, I love my kids, and they help me so much, but I have to be careful. I have to be cautious with what I vent to them about and all that stuff. I'm trying to catch myself before I say anything that they don't need to know, but my daughter, she was like, "You can't be negative," because I was like, "I'm just giving up, and all this stuff." She was like, "You can't do that. You're positive." And she was like, I can be negative," because she was crying today. She thinks she can be negative, but I can't because I have this whole. She said, "You're trying to change the world." It's like, yeah, I know. I know, I know, I know. Okay, so I'm gonna suck it up. I'm gonna be positive. But I don't know. Every now and then, you need to throw pity parties too. So maybe I'll throw myself a really big pity party. Like invite the neighborhood kind of stuff. Okay, but anyway, I'm all right for tonight. I'm smiling, so hey, that's something. All right. I'll talk to you later. You too.